current. In petroleum and other liquid consumption, we can see the production is almost fixed, but we can see some increase in consumption. For better understanding in energy policy, in Turkish new foreign policy, we have to look to Turkish new foreign policy under Davutoglu era. As Chair helped me to improve my abilities when I interviewed about the Turkish new foreign policy. The main pillar of Turkish new foreign policy is the first one, regional security and freedom for all. The second one, inclusive high-level political dialogue and negotiation through a newly established strategic council meeting of cabinet ministers. Third one, economic interdependence. AKP sees economic interdependence is the best way to sustain peace. The last one, multilateral inclusive, which suggests that if Europe wants to remain politically relevant and culturally vibrant and avoid on the clash of civilization, Muslim Turkey must be an EU member. Now we can see Turkish new energy policy. The strategic plan prepared by Ministry of Energy and Natural Resources, Turkey is trying to reduce its dependence on external energy import by diversification resource, multiplied pipeline, and nuclear energy. To maintain sufficient chip, continue sustainable and environment-friendly energy based on energy security. To cover energy needs from domestic and renewable energy. To replace natural power plant with nuclear power plant. Liberalization of energy market. To secure supply by increasing storage system. We can see in the next slide that Turkey has a problem in storage system. To increase productively and apply energy saving measures. That the target of strategic plan prepared by Merna is to become an energy corridor, utilizing a geopolitical location to become a transit country. Yet, the last one to become an energy hub and make Ceyhan as a solution port like Amsterdam in the long term. To make Ceyhan an energy distribution center for global energy market. As I mentioned before, energy policy has a main role in Turkish new foreign policy. AKP administration just in the world, taking energy into account and paying more attention in the Turkey foreign new foreign policy. We can see some energy perspective issues in Turkey foreign policy. The first one, in foreign affairs, we can see it's widely related to Turkey's strategy to use energy as a leverage to foster regional economic cooperation.